Hi guys, today we are going to see how to create an amphitheater design in Revit. First of all, choose architecture, component, click made in place. Now you get a dialog box like this and choose the generic model and click OK. Again once click OK. Now you give a name for it and again click OK. Now go to upside toolbar and choose sweep. Choose sweep and click sketch path. Now we going to draw a circle. So I take this circle tool and draw a circle of radius is 7 meter. And again go to the upside toolbar and click the tick. Now we can change this in 3D view by 3D view option in upside toolbar. Now we can adjust it for a suitable view. Now again go to the upside toolbar and choose the select profile. Click edit profile. Choose the line tool and draw the steps. Now I give the riser as 0.3 meter and the thread is 1 meter. The final thread is called as land path, so I give 3 meter for that and finish this diagram with slab. Now this is completed by clicking the tick. Yes, now we get a circular stepped structure. Now I going to give 2 colors for this structure. One is white gypsum and another one is plywood. It's finished, but before you leave, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon because we make more videos about architectural softwares. Thank you.